Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with the difference between alloy and composite. So let's start. So if we talk about the alloy, then alloy is a mixture of two or more metallic components with other elements. So when two or more metallic component is mixed with other elements, then they form alloy. But if we talk about the composite, what it is a mixture of non-metallic components. So when only non-metallic components are mixed together, then they are called as a composite. Okay, that is the basic difference. Next is, if we talk about the alloy, then alloy always have at least one metal element. So each of the alloy, you consider any alloy, it will have at least one metal element. For example, steel that contains iron as a metal, right? But if we talk about the composite, they do not have any metal atom in them. Next thing, if we talk about the alloy, then it can be either homogeneous or heterogeneous. Okay, so your alloy exists in both the kinds, that is your homogeneous as well as heterogeneous. But if we talk about the composite, then it can always are always heterogeneous. Next thing, if we talk about the alloy, then alloy have a luster, or we can say a kind of a soft glow, due to the presence of a metal. So because metal is present, alloy have a kind of shine or a soft glow. But if we talk about the composite, they do not have a luster because they do not contain metal in them. Next thing, if we talk about the alloy, then most can conduct electricity. Why so? Because of the presence of the metal in them. But if we talk about the composite, then only polymeric composites can conduct electricity. But if we talk about the other composite, they cannot conduct electricity. So this was all about the difference between alloy and composite. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.